16 and 17 year olds are children. Yes. That is what they are. The goal with children always should be to rehabilitate, to try to set them on a better path.
Yes.
So if you really care about public safety,
right,
you want no recidivism or low recidivism, right? You don't want reoffense. The juvenile justice system is the system that allows for that. So you cannot be for public safety and against raising the age for all kids and all crimes.
That's right.
Amen.